Hello, I got a new Bardonier Melodious Etude to learn, number 15. So I'm using this as a sight reading practice. Maybe it's a little bit much, but yeah, it's worth trying, right? So I looked at it longer than I would normally have time for, but I didn't write anything like fingerings or so into the music. So let's see how that goes. So I don't think I will put the metronome on, but I certainly want to play it in time. It's in 6/8 and dotted quarter. Half beat is at 66. So that's di-ya-da-di-ya-da-dum. So maybe I'll play it a little bit slower. At the end, I wasn't even sure of the notes I need to play, but yeah. Okay. So. It feels very instrumental to me, like not like a vocalise, something that a singer would do. Or maybe that's a challenge of thinking about how a singer would approach this. Probably with some kind of theatrics. Yeah, I also didn't look much at the signs beforehand, and now I notice that it has piano leggero, like a sign of loose piano at the beginning, and then there are some crescendos and decrescendos, but no other markings, only right at the end. The last line is a forte. So that also tells me something about the character. Yeah, and then there are some like ritardandos and a tempos and fermatas. Well, there's probably some kind of drama. So, okay, so I'm looking forward to working on this.